Hello everyone, this is morning time here in India, so good morning to everyone and welcome to my channel once again. From today, as I'll be making some videos on LaTex, and today's topic is writing equations involving matrix and determinant in LaTex. So as you can see, I already have written two equations. The first one from Spinhub particle and the second one is the Slater determinant, and I shall rewrite these equations using LaTex. So let's see. So first of all, I need to create a new text file in LaTex. So I have created, and let's save it. Save as tutorial. Fine. Save it. Now let's start. It's document class, and let's write it's 12 point. It's fine. And this is article. Fine. Now I shall require a few packages, so let's write it. Use package and let's write times to make our fonts in Times New Roman, and use package. Use package math. PTMX. You have to write the name of the packages properly, otherwise it will not run. Use package msmath. This is very much important. You need to include this package when you are wanting to write mathematical equations. So keep it in your mind that this package is very much important. There may be other packages too, but I shall use this package. And that's all. These are fine. And I shall not require any further packages. So let's start. Begin document. Oh, sorry. Yes, end document is automatically created. Now let's have the heading. So for just looking purpose, good looking purpose, I am making the stops in center. So write it center. And make a title there, text bf, and make it in huge size. Writing equations involving matrix and determinant in LaTex. Fine. Okay. Now I'll make a big skip there. Fine. Now let's begin the equation. Begin equation. Let's click it, and the end equation will automatically be generated. As you can see, it has been generated. So my first equation is a square is 3 by 4 h-car square times the matrix. So first of all, it's a text bf, sorry, bf s square is equal to fraction frac 3/4. Now h bar square matrix begin b matrix, yes, let's click it, and the end b matrix is automatically created, and the 1 and 0, next line 0 and 1, fine. So equation 1 has been written, you can check it, it is written there. Now let's write the second equation. So again, make a big skip to make the thing look better. Big skip and begin equation. This is Slater determinant is equal to fraction 1 square. And begin B matrix. Yeah, fine. And you have to write the elements of the determinant. So U1 and U1, 2 and U1, 3, next line. Now I shall copy this and make some changes. Will be just remove 1 and make it 2, fine. Again, I shall paste it. This time I will make the 1s, 2, 3. Fine, it is complete. And let's run it. Yeah, as you can see, I have written these equations. You may increase the font size for these equations if you want. It's pretty easy, and you can see I have rewritten these two equations using LaTeX, and it's pretty easy. And I hope you have understood this video and enjoyed my video. So please like my video and keep in touch with my channel. Hope we will meet soon in near future. Thanks a lot.